And welcome back. We're going to play some more Fallout New Vegas on its Hearts DLC. We're going to do a little exploring, a little bit of main questing. Hope everyone's enjoying the series. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Let's get into playing some Fallout New Vegas Honored Hearts DLC.
But perhaps you might find peace if you stay.
Thank you.
Those tents down there. That is a White Leg war camp. Do you see the war totems they've erected around the tents? White Leg warriors pray to them for strength and savagery before battle. This is no raiding band. You might rush them and take them by surprise. We would be badly outnumbered then, though, and these will be strong fighters. We might also use their superstition against them. White Leg warriors believe that to lose their totems on the eve of battle is a terrible omen. Yes. If their war totems were to disappear, they would likely lose the will to fight. I will follow your command, but I advise caution if it is possible. If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me. For our people, and for our valley if something is not done. If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me.
My guns are empty. There we go.
If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me. If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me.
Anyways, I hope everyone enjoyed this series so far. I'm trying to keep the parts to like 25 minutes if I can. I hope everyone's enjoying the Honest Hearts DLC, and I hope everyone's enjoying the series of Fallout New Vegas. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video here. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll see you again in the next one.